My parents never thought that their kid could have a heroin problem.
They never checked my room for my stash, never questioned the kind of kids I was hanging out with.
They never paid attention to the things I found in my laundry.
They never bothered to check my text messages or what I looked at online.
Never checked the car I drove around in.
Never checked my book bag.
And now my parents will never be able to forgive themselves.
Get help. Get involved before it's too late.